Now, let us look into question number 8. The correct statement among the following is. We are supposed to select the correct statement regarding the amines from the four statements given to us. The first statement. Boiling point of amines is greater than that of alcohol of the same molecular mass. Is it a correct statement? Amines are having greater boiling point than that of alcohols, where alcohol and amines are having the same molecular mass. Definitely it's not so, because alcohols will be having much more very good hydrogen bonding, because oxygen is there, which is much more electronegative than nitrogen. So therefore, intermolecular hydrogen bonding will be much stronger in case of alcohol than that of amines. So alcohols will definitely be having greater boiling point than the amines. So therefore, this is not a correct statement. Second option. The solubility of amines in water increases with increase in molecular mass. No, this is also not so, because solubility of the amines in water goes on decreasing with increasing molecular mass, or even the branching also increases. The solubility decreases. So therefore, this is also not a correct option. Then, the order of boiling point of isomeric amines is in the order for primary, greater than secondary, greater than tertiary. And let us look at the last option, and not this. It's not this option, it is this option which seems to be the correct. The order of the boiling point of isomeric amines is that primary amines is having greater boiling point than secondary amines, which is having greater boiling point than tertiary amines. It is true. For the reason, isomeric means having the same molecular formula. When we compare the amines having same molecular formula forming primary amine, secondary amine and tertiary amines, of them, which will be having the greater boiling point? Obviously, the primary amine. For the reason that primary amine is having two hydrogen linked with nitrogen. So, it can undergo intermolecular hydrogen bonding to a greater extent. Whereas the secondary amine has a formula R2NH. It is having presence of only one hydrogen. This also can undergo hydrogen bonding, but to a lesser extent when compared to primary amines. And tertiary amines is having general form as R3N. Here we do not find presence of any hydrogen atom directly linked to nitrogen atom. So therefore, its ability to form intermolecular hydrogen bonding is to the least or to the lowest possible extent. So therefore, only the molecular hydrogen bonding can be seen in case if these carbon atoms, which we have represented as R3, is having hydrogen, and that should be linking with the nitrogen, and that hydrogen and nitrogen might be linked with intermolecular hydrogen bonding, which is to a lower possible extent. So therefore, this option is the correct statement. The order of boiling point of isomeric amines is in the order that primary amines greater than secondary amines greater than tertiary amines. So which is the correct answer for this question? Answer C. Option C is the correct answer for the question. That's the only correct statement that we see in of the four statements given to us.